Blue Chip Kids. When it comes to money around the world, it's not all the same, but it does the same thing. We use it to buy goods and services. Money has another name. It's also called currency, and most countries have their own currencies. Some countries use a common currency like the euro, while others use the currency of another nation, like how Ecuador uses the US dollar. So what does all this money look like? Well, most countries put important people or events on their money. Here, in the US, George Washington, our first president, graces the $1 bill. And while there is no one global currency, the US dollar is the most popular currency in the world, with more international business conducted in dollars than any other currency.
Major funding provided by the Bachelor Foundation.